massive victory in the latest contest to decide the US president.
It's not sunny in France.
And the long trek to the Bollaert begins. An hour and a half to the kickoff, and the streets are already filled with shirts and scarves. And the car park absolutely ram. Came about this time last year to the Stade Bollaert for the Derby du Nord, and me and the old man are back again. This time for a game against Monaco. In a straight shootout for European places. One of the best atmospheres in Europe, so let's get in there and see what it's like today.
Here's how it's done.
Porte numéro 7, c'est inusable. Florian balance le thermostat sur 22, car voilà qui arrive, voici le Racing Club de Lens est entraîné par Franck à l'aise, mon vieux Bollaert.
Looks like the Ultra Group are celebrating their 30th birthday.
Je sais que ça peut vous paraître long, mais il restera encore une étape.
Lens are 3 ultra stands, when most clubs usually have 2 at most, supporting the side from the tallest of the ground, which is why that was always so good. It's well worth a visit. claiming it, but I think it was a San Marino goal. Either way, it's long from well off the pace. It's 2-0 down.
The goals have been coming. It should be 4-2.
4-2?
To Monaco. On really good chances.
I just don't think Lens
had any good at all really in the first half.
What you've got is they could blame it on playing a big week. I think the game went into extra time.
Yeah.
They've been poor. They've been a yard slower, no invention. All it is a through ball to Wahi, and if that doesn't work, they don't have a plan B. So.
Just giving it back to Monaco again.
Score was poke
il y aura 5 minutes de temps additionnel minimum. Pour le couloir, vous allez pouvoir vous préparer, évidemment. Vous savez quoi, mais j'ai pas besoin de vous dire. Je vais voir plein de déchargements découler sans l'heure de...
celebrating their 30th birthday.
Start to the second half and Lens might have a penalty here.
No penalty play on. Across
a bit better. Sombra's had a poor day today, but can he redeem himself? Worst penalty I've ever seen live. Is that up there for you?
Apart from Kane's one in the World Cup.
Bad for a mining town with nothing going for it. Monaco take the points.
I have to say, on their second half performance, they didn't deserve anything in this game. But here we are.
Depending on my split.